This is magnesium ribbon, silver metal. Okay, it's malleable, ductile, and I'm going to burn it and we're going to see what products we get. I'm going to take the magnesium oxide from that I got as a product from burning magnesium ribbon. This is what I got. I got magnesium oxide. Which is a nice white powder. And I'm going to add water to it. And this in itself is a chemical reaction, magnesium oxide plus H2O water will give me a new formula, a new compound, which is magnesium hydroxide. And how do we prove that? Well, we've got those two tests. We can test our litmus paper. And right away we see that our litmus paper is a nice blue, an indicator of hydroxide. And also our phenolphthalein, you guessed it. One drop of phenolphthalein and we get our nice fuchsia color, which is very typical of our hydroxide OH group.